Thank you, Lord. I feel like I'm a